trapped for 24 hours, stuck in a hole with temperatures near zero. For the first time, her mother is talking about the unimaginable night her daughter endured. And she says rescuers arrived with just minutes to spare. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. 24-year-old Melissa Ramirez fell down an uncovered manhole. And now her mother is telling us about the ordeal and the extent of Melissa's injuries. Hannah Pickett is live in Council Bluffs with the big story at 6.
Yeah, Brandi, Sunday afternoon, Melissa Ramirez was found about 6 feet down this open manhole. Council Bluffs Public Works says someone stole the manhole cover, and when Ramirez was pulled to safety Sunday afternoon, she was suffering from severe hypothermia and wasn't wearing any pants. Officials say she took her pants off as a sign of hypothermia, feeling overheated when in actuality she was freezing to death. And that's exactly what doctors say would have happened if she would have spent just an hour longer down this manhole. Always smiling and happy. That's how Felicia Ramirez describes her 24-year-old daughter, Melissa.
She's compassion.
Melissa Ramirez hospitalized with severe frostbite.
It was overwhelmed. It was, how could this happen to her?
This 4 days after being rescued from a Council Bluffs manhole in frigid temperatures.
The only thing I was thinking about is, what happened? How did she get down there?
Family members tell me Melissa Ramirez lives just a couple blocks from here. They say she was likely just out for a walk Saturday when she fell into this open manhole. Ramirez told police she was in the manhole for more than 24 hours and her injuries show it.
Her injury on her arm, you know, she had to be trying to climb out.
Plus severe frostbite all over her body.
Her hands, her knees, and her feet, but mostly the bottom of her feet and her arms. They said it would be probably have to skin graft her knees.
Passerbys heard Ramirez screaming for help.
Yelling for somebody because she's a yeller.
Ramirez says those men are heroes acting as Melissa's guardian angels.
If they wouldn't have heard her screaming, you know, they she wouldn't be here right now.
Now, Ramirez's family says the city of Council Bluffs needs to place a lock of some sort on these manhole covers. They say if that cover was in place, their daughter would not be suffering from the severe frostbite that she is. And after all, frostbite sometimes requires skin grafts or even amputation. Reporting live, Hannah Pickett, KETV NewsWatch 7.